Come here, boy.
Hi.
What happened? You seem fine. Maybe not quite fine, but a little bit of a prop loose.
Everything else is okay.
What the heck? I did not see that tree that we clipped, or the branch. Came out of nowhere. But I still have video. I almost got you unplugged. Maybe that's why I wouldn't arm. But only one prop is loose. A little bit bent. Okay, more than one is bent. These props are on their last legs. More on the way, but I think this is my last set until the rest get here. So I'm just gonna straighten them out and put you back in the air. Wrenchy, wrenchy. Yeah. Tight. Tight. The other two don't get loose. And straight enough, straight enough, straight enough. All those are okay-ish. That one's high. I'm running the 5x4.3x3 V1Ss from HQ. I like them. They're expensive, but I like them. I've got the Avons that I was thinking about putting on. It might be worth doing that sooner than later, given that these ones are basically Swiss cheese spinning around on all four corners of this quad. But, you know, fly hard, crash hard. All right, tighten your straps. You've got your strap on. You can do way better.
Thank you.
What happened? Huh? What happened to you out there? It's falling apart. Yeah. My lens got so dirty so quickly from bouncing. You're about 7 inches off the ground when I fly, but I should put you on the bottom instead of on top so you get a cooler view. Hitting things? Is that why I keep crashing? Because I think I keep getting through and then maybe I'm just being overconfident. It's very possible. I have landed in a couple of trees already today. I'm not exactly thrilled about that. I had to shake it down, shake it off, shake it off. Make it crash? Is it you? Is it your fault? Just like flipped out for no freaking reason. Well, other than you're on the bottom instead of on the top, but it shouldn't make it do that. It should be fine. Props are loose. Alright, so putting this GoPro on the bottom makes it crash. So my landing pad has gotten a little heavy. See this? That. Yeah. Alright, now we can put the radio back in there. It's not even all of them though, because I still have some I haven't flown yet, but breaking so many props and crashing so much with that GoPro bottom mount. I top mounted my battery and I bottom mounted the GoPro because I wanted more weight on top. Didn't work. It's just, it would like, I would flip and then it would go to compensate and then it would just like spaz and just crash for like, I couldn't figure out why, I still haven't. It's gonna take me a little bit. I don't have the patience for it at the moment because I'm tired. I'm hungry. I need coffee. So, that's the end of this afternoon's session.